Tim Thomas has been a pleasant surprise for the Bruins this year. He has the NHL's third best save percentage at .925. And Vesa Toskala gets his 11th straight start tonight. He's 1-2 with a 2.28 goals against average this season versus Boston. Boston on the attack, trying to get something going early on the boards. A little fight for it, and the shot. Wow, what a save! And a second one was high over the net. But a left pad save by Toskala to show that he is sharp to start this hockey game. And so are the Bruins, looking for something here. A long shot off the shoulder with a big rebound. Here comes another drive. There's a penalty coming up, too, against Toronto. And the puck finally touched by the Maple Leafs. And here's the call and the first penalty of the game. Good start for Boston. Four stops by Toskala already on this power play. And this shot is blocked by the Maple Leafs, and Tucker swept it out to center ice. In a station, in on goal, and that's stopped by Thomas. Still no score in the first period. Boston with eight shots. The Maple Leafs had one by Stajan. Here's Boston again. Score! Had to happen sooner or later. And that shot just got by the Toronto goalie. He didn't have a prayer to really get on it, because you know that Murray can really fire him hard. He did that time. He was all alone coming in and drilled it.
Here it is off the faceoff. The Bruins win the draw. The puck is blocked by Kabina. It goes to the corner. Two Leafs on the puck here. Kabina has it, loses it, and then Axelsson just fires it right out to Murray, who sneaks into the deep slot, and he's left wide open.
Kilger poked into the corner. Now back to the line, and here's Kaberle. No shot again. In front, though, right to the goal. Crane scores! It was Moore who got the loose puck, tying the game for Toronto.
Well, this is just the second good chance for Toronto in this hockey game. Stajan had a breakaway chance on Thomas. Thomas has been very quiet. The Kilgrey with strong puck recovery. Moore gets it back to the point, and a real nice play by Kabina to go D to D. Kilgrey redirects it in front. Thomas can't find the handle, and Dominic Moore is left wide open. But a smart shot by Kaberle. He shoots for the tip, and then Moore ends up getting the rebound after the redirect from Boyd Devereaux from that shoot to tip from Kaberle from the point. And you can see here that Thomas just can't find the handle on that puck.
Boston with a chance to break this 1-1 tie now. And they spread out in there. Chara had gone in off the blue line to the net. Backs off again as they pass it around on the outside. Chara, remember, has that big shot. Here he is. Hands it back. Now the long shot. Score! Weidman took the shot. And I think it hit something in front, but it got in over the shoulder. Toskala, and the Bruins get a power play goal.
Well, I was mentioning the Leaf power play and how if you keep it simple and shoot pucks towards the net and go to the net, you will be successful. That's all that Boston does here, Bob. They work the puck along the umbrella. Weidman at the top just throws it towards the net, and it goes straight in, I believe, from that angle. Murray was in front, causing all kinds of problems. Let's have a look from here. Straight in as both McCabe and Murray were screening the goaltender, Toskala.
Crowd hollering to shoot. That first pass went through the blue ice. Kaberle hands it off. He'll likely come back to him again. Now he's got to shoot it, and he doesn't. Centered. Score! Sundin set it up. Tucker is always on that side. And the Leafs tie the game. A 5-on-3 power play. They remain on the power play.
The first key, Matt Sundin wins the draw. That gives the Toronto Maple Leafs possession. I talked about one of the options might being the cross-crease pass. Well, Matt Sundin, we've seen this play 100 times in years past. It's been Wellwood with the pass, Tucker with the release.
Leafs get it up, and Tucker again brings it in. Sharp angle for him, so he goes around it. They score! After ball from Tucker, and what a brilliant play by Darcy Tucker. And the Leafs lead. What is it? Never say die. Never say die. Tucker getting a power play goal. Tucker setting it up beautifully. 3:51 left, and the Leafs are ahead for the first time in the game.
3-2.
Oh, it was a huge energy boost to get that power play goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs and Darcy Tucker. A good first pass by Carlo Koliakovo, and then through the neutral zone, here comes Tucker. And the Boston Bruins just back off, and they're all standing watching the puck. And in sneaks Antropov on that play, and it's cleared away by Krejci. Brought it in, gets set, flip the pass in. Nice save by Toskala. Pass got up there on the skate of Carberle. He's attacking again with Tucker, and on the side, Steen. Right into Tucker. He scores! Darcy Tucker! What a night for number 16 of Toronto. The Leafs win in overtime on the Darcy Tucker.